spring assembly awards and basketball shootout. We can have our mascot set up. Stand up there. Our lovely Lucia and Scott Hunt. Showing the school spirit. Without further ado, we'll get started. We're going to start with announcing awards. And first on the agenda is Mr. Phillippe. Let's give Mr. Phillippe a round of applause.
Each fall, every one of us take the National Geography Meet, and from that we narrow our scores down to our top 10 students in the school. At this point in time, I'd like to honor those top, actually just 11 students. And when I call your name, hustle on down here, please. Luke Miller. Marley Walensky. Zachary Stitch. Brandon Boyce. Mary Saunder. Renee Stolmer. Everyone's favorite, Brandon Ernie. Participated in the finals. And after we were all said and done, there was one student who rose above the rest and competed in the state tournament. And he's going to come on down. His name is Brock Pansky. He's our school champion. Hey, let's give this group a big round of applause. Thank you.
Actually 7,362 hours. moment to thank Mr. Gertz and Mrs. Lauder for purchasing so many new and interesting books for our middle school library. That has grown an increased amount. It's really wonderful. And congratulations to those of you who participated in the reading challenge. For sixth graders, that volcano erupted. For seventh graders, you slammed it out of the ballpark. And for eighth graders, you zoomed across that finish line. This year's 8th grade read more minutes than any other grade level. So congratulations to 8th graders.
And of course, we couldn't do all the reading that we do without the teachers that support you guys all the way through February and all the way through the whole year. So you guys, we need to give a big round of applause to all of our teachers for giving us so much time to read.
We'd like to thank the eligible members for the participation. They start November, the first week of November, and the season goes till March. It's kind of a long season, but lots of practice. I encourage you to try out and really show up and be there and have some fun. We practice Tuesdays and Thursdays, and then there are four competitions at Staples. I'd like to acknowledge the teams that participated in the regional tournament at Staples. I have awards for the 7th and 8th graders, and the 6th grader awards are on the way, and I'll give those to the students. So if your name is called, you come down, and I'll pass out your certificate. This is in no random order, it's just how they came on. First is Luke Miller. TJ Bouchon. Emma Collins-Rosetta. Brooklyn Rice. Andrew Hinn. Andrew Wachansky. Katie Corbett. Karina Brody. Angelica Bagel. Matthew Waddell. Charles Kowalski. Simon Park. Eli Ziegler. I would like the 6th graders to just stand who participated. The following 6th graders were members this year. Michael Overton, please stand. Martha Bird. Madeline Western. Tristan Collis. Katie Weinwolf. Zachary Schaefer. And Dylan Hanson-Booten. So let's have a round of applause for our college students.
Okay. Got it?
Yeah. with the things you're original. Cannot be replaced if you only knew what would you to hold after a hurricane comes a rainbow.
Nice job, everyone. Now, what we have next, a number of you have earned pool tickets for showing Fly or Bride, and we're going to have an iTunes drawing with Mrs. Brecken.
So after every quarter, we draw a sixth grader and a seventh grader and an eighth grader from all the cool tickets that have been redeemed. A sixth grader gets an iTunes card, a seventh grader, and an eighth grader. So we're going to do the drawing for third quarter right now. But I also want to let you know at the end of the year, we put all the sixth grade, seventh grade, and eighth grade cool tickets together, and we pick a winner from each grade. At the end of the year, they will get a $35 Amazon card and some other prizes. So redeem your cool tickets by the end of the year.
Benjamin's advisor. Congratulations, Ben Bennett. And now, the seventh grade vibrant. Seventh grade vibrant. Representing the whole game. Mr. Papoose, the vibrant.
And even with finish.